shovel didn't make it that far?
Probably because it would take too long to get back to the area.
Because it's really big and we can't send cameras that far out to capture all of that light in that much detail because there's other things in the way. Relativity says that time is not a constant.
Relativity is again the idea that in different parts of space there are different times, so relatively time is different.
Relativity is like the difference in time experienced by things going at different speeds. I think the likelihood of there being intelligent life outside of our solar system is really high.
Well, I just feel like with considering the size of our galaxy alone, and the fact that we know that there are galaxies much larger than our own, could I put a number on a probability?
I wouldn't say chances-wise, you would think there would be other lives out in our galaxy, but given all those factors, it's probably a pretty low number.
If you take into account the number of stars being nearly infinite, I think, then I think it still seems probable.
Statistically likely that they're out there, but that could be hundreds of thousands of light years away, and it's just not going to get to us.